Welcome to Art and Craft class. Children, have you observed? We all have different faces, different eyes, different nose, different lips and hair also. We all are unique. So children, today we are going to learn how to draw different faces. So let's start. Children, when you were a small KG student, how were you draw a boy? Do you remember? It's just a stick figure, like this. One circle, one stick, two sticks for hand, sometimes fingers also. And legs. But now children, you are in primary, so your drawing is also developing. Today, we are going to learn how to draw different types of faces. Children, we know children, you know there are different shapes, just like circle, square, triangle, and oval. Now children, अगर आपने ठीक से देखा होगा तो सबके चेहरे गोल गोल सर्कल नहीं होते. कुछ लोगों के फेसेस थोड़े ओवल शेप होते हैं, कुछ लोगों का स्क्वायर शेप लगता है. तो आज हम डिफरेंट शेप्स में फेसेस कैसे ड्रॉ करने हैं वही सीखने वाले. सो फर्स्ट आई एम ड्रॉइंग हियर वन सर्कल विथ पेंसिल. Here I am drawing one chin, I'm drawing here eyes, nose and lips, ears, and her ponies. Now I'm drawing here square shape. I'm not drawing these corners. and here I am drawing chin. Don't forget to draw ears. Now I'm drawing here triangle. In corners, draw little curve. And now I'm drawing here oval shape. Now I am making outline with sketch pen so you can easily see these drawings. See, this is circular face. This is square shape face. This is triangular face. And now I'm drawing here oval shape. Now children, when you are drawing different faces, don't draw same type of hairstyle. See, I have drawn here different type of hairstyles. Now I am showing here you different hairstyles. For that, I am drawing here circles. I'm just drawing here eyes and lips. See children, some girls have big hair, big curly hair. So I'm drawing here curly hair. Now one more curly hair boy I'm drawing here. First, I'm drawing his ears. See, this is curly hair boy. Now one straight hair girl. Some straight and small hair boy. I'm coloring their faces. You can give different color to this faces also, because some children are fair, some are dark, so you can change face color also. Some children have black hair, some have brown also. See children, in this way we have drawn different type of faces and different type of hairstyles. You can try more different hairstyles also. So children, you also try it. It's enough for today. Thank you.